how did we get here? 3.5 years ago, I was broke. I was in debt. I was out of shape. I was depressed, lonely. List could go on. Some mentors came into my life and started pouring confidence into me, pouring affirmations, thought there was more in me than I saw in myself at that time. And it was during that time that I started waging war on personal change. And so what happened? Well, over the next 3 years, I went from being unemployed, like I said, broke, in debt, depressed, all these things. The very next 12 months, made a little over $300,000 in income. Next 12 months, $450,000. Next 12 months, $650,000. And what I knew was, I was a completely different person than I was back then. And what I knew also is that there were hundreds, thousands, millions of people out there that were in that exact same place. And what those guys did for me when they stepped in and changed the rest of the course of the rest of my entire life, I could do for others. And what better place to do it than here on social media? But the content is surrounds the same premise and the same idea I had from the very beginning, which was just tell my story, be authentic, be real, and try to provide value for people and make an impact. What I can tell you is, no matter if one person in the household is working or both are working, they've both got incredible careers, behind every successful husband or wife is a spouse that sacrifices, no matter what. Whether that other spouse has an incredible career and they're out hustling as well, there is a sacrifice involved. And I'm extremely grateful that I have a wife that is independent enough to allow me the ability to go out and do this type of stuff. I would not be able to do that without her. There's been a month this year where the reach of the social media that I was putting out was over 49 million people in a 7-day period. Over 49 million people. 12 months ago, it was zero. The intention then has created the attention now.